We're back live, and Maria is hosting the Kiss Cam for WWE.com Unlimited, where she gets couples in the audience to kiss on the Tron, on the big screen.
When they see themselves on camera, they have to kiss.
Well, that last guy overachieved big time.
Yeah. Oh, let's see. Here we go.
Little kid, cover your eyes.
The fans seem to love this segment. It's a good time for everybody.
Maria's a great host, too. I hate to say it, but she's a great host.
Kisser, kisser, yeah.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
I wasn't done with the kiss cam yet.
We were having a good time out here.
They're not going to show you two on the kiss cam.
Hey. Here, see Victoria in a neck brace. Last week, she was forced into an elimination chamber, beat the clock match against Carlito, and thus the neck brace. Here she comes with Torrie Wilson, Candice, and of course, Tori's little friend.
The puppy.
Chloe, yes, the little doggy.
Well, despite the fact that Victoria's in a neck brace, as always, the three of them collar coordinated and look like $1 million.
That's the one time I'm going to agree with you tonight, Coach.
Thank you.
Did you guys want to be on Kiss Cam?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you have a nice New Year's, Maria? Yeah? You did? That's because I didn't.
Uh-oh.
I was home, hurt, recovering from what Carlito did to me last week. By the way, where were you? Were you too busy worried about your kissy, kissy, kissy cam? Are you too stupid? I think so too. I bet you didn't even know we had a match scheduled for tonight, did you? No? No? Ow!
Oh! Wait a minute!
You do now!
Victoria's saying she now has a match with Maria.
Oh. Well, here comes the referee.
Well, Victoria was injured last week at the... I mean, she wrestled Carlito. She got beat. And she's blaming Maria for it?
Do you think this is one of those matches that is for Mr. McMahon's amusement?
Oh, come on.
It kind of appears that way.
Well, ordinarily, any match between the WWE Divas would amuse me, but I don't know if this is fair. I don't think Maria even had any idea she was going to be in this. Look out now.
Victoria surfboarding Maria. We've got referee Jack Doan in there, so it's an official matchup. We've got a referee.
Well, we went from the kiss cam to Maria apparently kissing. Her chances away of defeating Victoria. This is an obvious mismatch.
Oh. Victoria, former WWE Women's Champion, and Maria, I mean, she's learned a few rudimentary wrestling holds, but she's no match for Victoria.
Oh, look at the face. We're staring at it down here at ringside.
Oh, my.
I didn't know Maria's participating in the kiss cam tonight, but.
Insult, injury, and an anus.
And a dog. What'd
you just say?
A dog's at that. Now what? Candice
Michelle.
Can you go?
Hell, Maria with a shot on Candice Michelle.
There you go. Oh, look out.
I hope Candice is okay.
What does that shirt say?
Tell your boyfriend I said thanks.
Thanks for what?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Victoria.
Victoria misses. Jammed her neck into the top turnbuckle.
Look, Maria got it. Here
is your
guest,
Maria.
Victoria got overconfident and cost herself the match.
What about that, Coach?
Hey, well, Victoria's obviously not 100%.
Well,
because if she was,
Maria, you better get out of there. Oh, what a shot by Victoria.
Come on, let her go, Torrie. Candice.
Now Maria's now at the mercy of these three merciless WWE.
Hey.
How humiliating for Maria.
And how great for the rest of us.
Oh, my gosh, they're stripping her.
Maria has been stripped to her king.
Stop her, they're going to be... I don't know if they should stop her, she's going to be naked.
I mean, this is a New Jersey fucking...
Can we get some help out here?
Well, the help just came down.
Here it comes. Here's Ashley.
Oh, look at that spear.
What a takedown. Ashley, the 2005 Diva Search winner, comes to the rescue, but...
And now the numbers are against her.
Obviously, she's not a math champion.
Oh, no, not this.
Double DDT.
No. That it's a double D. DDT, if you know what I'm saying. Thank you. Well, Ashley wants to play with the big girls, and she wants to stick her nose and everything else where it doesn't belong. Well, more times than not, she's going to end up just like her and just like herself lying in the middle of the ring.
And Maria was humiliated, stripped down to her, you know, on the panties. Yeah.
I didn't see everything that took place. I was sort of blinded by passion.
Well, on the upside, Maria did get the victory. Well, guys,
officially,
right.
McMahon just did.
What I'd like to see at New Year's Revolution is all of you ladies that were in the ring just a minute ago, I'd like to see the first ever bra and panties gauntlet match. Eliminated one by one till there's finally only one winner and everyone's stripped down to their bra and panties. Okay? All right, well, why don't we try that? Okay? Going by